Looks like I have some celebrating to do.